spoken with me regarding the word explosion that is coming up. The Lord Jehovah Yahweh, the creator of heaven and earth, he has spoken with me this past night, morning hours, today. And in this conversation, the Lord took me to a place. And then at that place, he spoke aloud. God the Father spoke aloud by voice. And he said, the fountain of living water, by voice, very, very loud, shouted by voice, spoke very aloud, the fountain of living water. And then it's as though an ocean opened up, a lake, an ocean, a sea opened up in heaven, and water poured from heaven on me, on the earth, down, drenched. It was tremendous. He said, the fountain of living water, by voice. And then he opened heaven, the floodgates of heaven, and the massive anointing of the Lord came, of the Holy Spirit. So that means there's a massive anointing of visitation that the Lord is bestowing upon his two tremendous and mighty, holy, ancient prophets. Again, by voice, this past night, God the Father announced. And he said, the fountain of living water. And then from heaven, he opened heaven, and tremendous ocean of water, the Holy Spirit, that is the Holy Spirit, poured upon the two prophets. It was massive, boom, 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 down on the earth. That means there's going to be mega, mega, never seen before visitation of the Lord as the two prophets of the Lord minister across the face of the earth. There's going to be an unbelievable, unthinkable visitation never thought about in the history of the Bible. There's a big visitation coming to the church. There's a mega visitation coming to the earth.
Look at this now.
Tazama hii sasa.
Genesis 3:24.
Mwanzo 3:24.
He says after he drove the men out.
Inasema baada ya kumfukuzia mwanadamu Adamu mbali.
He placed on the east side of the Garden of Eden cherubim.
Mungu akaweka makerubi mashariki ya bustani ya Edeni.
And the flaming sword flashing back and forth to guard the way to the tree of life where God the Father is.
Pamoja na upanga wa moto ukimulika huku na huko kulinda njia ya kuendea mti wa uzima mahali ambapo Mungu Baba yupo.